What's keeping you awake, baby?
What do you film? Don't film, I'm yawning. And once I start pulling faces at the beginning again.
As soon as I said roll the camera, baby, you just started a yawn. And it's not a boring subject, baby, because we've got lasagna, one of your favourites.
My favourite dinners. Oh, I love it.
We've got three different types here, folks, and let's have a look at them.
And I can't wait to eat any of them.
Right, so we've been to the supermarket again, folks. We've been down three separate supermarkets. We've been to Farm Foods. We've been to...
Aldi.
And we've been to Marks and Spencer's. Three varying price ranges. We've gone for the cheapest to probably one of the dearest ones out there. So we'll have a closer look at them. Right, folks, this is the first one. What is it, baby? Where's
this
it from?
This is from Aldi.
And it's just called Inspired Cuisine Beef Lasagna.
And that's £3.29.
Right, and that is how much weight we got there?
1 kilogram.
That is 1 kilogram.
Yes.
So that probably do two people, maybe three at a push.
Do me if I'm really hungry.
Well, we normally do this and it does two of us, doesn't it? We cut it straight down the middle normally,
we'd have
we?
A bit of salad with it or something.
Let's have a look at the old traffic light system on there.
There it is, just there.
Just to have a little look at that, folks, you can see there the sugars are 5.6. These are per third of a pack.
Third?
They do there, yeah. And that come in at how much?
£3.29.
£3.29 for 100 grams. The next one on the list, folks, is this Casa Buena family lasagna. Again, looks nice on the box. It is a larger box, this one. It's 1.75 kilograms. Sorry about the shadows, folks. And how much is this one, baby?
This one comes in at £3.99.
£3.99?
Yep.
And how much beef percentage is in that?
19.7% beef.
Only 19. 19 for that one. And how much for that one?
23.
23.
Let's just get that.
Did we get the price on that one?
Yeah, I've said £3.99, I've already said.
Yeah, there's the nutritional information, folks, if you want to pause the video just to have a quick look at that. And that is the one from...
That's a Whopper.
What is it from?
Farm Foods.
Farm Foods. I don't know how many portions are in there, but...
I'd say four, yeah. I suppose they'd say, wouldn't they?
Yeah, anyway. The final one on the list today, folks, which we've got here anyway, is from Marks and Spencer's. And this one is listed as our best ever beef lasagna. And what's the percentage of beef in this one, baby?
This one you've got 30% beef and it weighs 800 grams.
800 grams. And what is the price of this one?
Sit down, people, because this one is the grand total of £8.50.
That is massive.
That's
so
just...
that is the dearest. So there's the little traffic light system on there, folks, if you want to have a little look at that. Right, okay, folks. So these all come frozen, baby, don't they?
And you know what? I've got to use my oven today.
Yeah, we don't like that idea, do we?
Not me air fryer, me oven.
Okay, then let's get the packaging off. We'll keep the packaging in order so we know which one's which. Not that we won't anyway, because they're all different sizes anyway, aren't they? So let's have a look at that one. Let's pull that one out, baby. That's that one there, and let's have a look at that one. Right, let's have a little closer look at these, folks, to see what we think of them in their raw state. Right, so there's the best ever beef lasagna from Marks and Spencer's. Looks like it's been partially cooked already because it's a little bit covered on top. Mm. Not unless that's just sauce or whatever. I don't know. I'm not too sure. This is the Casa Buena family lasagna. Again, a large, way larger portion. If you're after a big portion, you know, you might be looking at something like that. And this one is the classic beef lasagna, rather, from Aldi.
We've not got grated cheese on that one, but nothing much on that one.
No, there's nothing much on that one. They've got grated cheese there, as you said. That one's sort of got herbs on it as well, so...
I'd actually expect that's mozzarella, would it?
Yeah. So, as I say, vast difference in prices. That's by far the most expensive and also the least content. Right, so we're going to do no more, folks. We're going to take the films off as suggested by the instructions. Like that. We've preheated the oven already, and we're going to put all these in the oven for the allotted time, and we'll bring them out to you when they've all cooked. So we'll see you in a minute. Well, believe it or not, folks, this is the second time we filmed this. That's why it's all dished out. We couldn't show you it coming out of the oven and bubbling. But all I will say is that I filmed it all in slow motion.
There you go. What can I say? Amateur.
Well, no, it's because I've got a new mic on, baby, and I couldn't see what I was doing properly, and I was fiddling about, basically. Yeah? Right. Let's get through to the most important part, which is the looks and the taste test of this. I'll let you go first, Shell. Right, go on in. Let's have a look. It looks nice and crunchy, doesn't it? Looks like it's got plenty of beef in there. I can see loads of beef, baby. Mm, nice. Right, so what do you think of that?
Mm. Nice lot of flavour to it.
Nice lot of flavour to it. Yeah. You're looking at £8.50 with 30% beef there, and 100 grams is 166 calories. What's coming through?
Alcohol. I can taste some alcohol.
There's no alcohol in there,
there is the red wine in there, and that was a taste I couldn't work out what it was, and it's
right, that. Okay, I didn't know that. You've taught me something there. There's actually red wine in there, isn't it?
Yeah. Very nice flavour.
Right.
Lot of money.
Lot of beef.
Yeah, it's good quality meat.
Right, okay, then we'll go on to the Casa Buena. This one is from Farm Foods. This costs £3.99 for a whopping 1.75 kilograms. Which is nearly three times the amount of that, or 2.5 times the amount of that. What's that like?
There's no meat. Can't trace
right,
no
well, that
meat.
Is the lowest percentage of beef in that one. That's got 19.7% beef, and that's also 124 calories. So it's about 35 calories less than that one per 100 grams.
It's nice though, but there's just no meat. So if you're a vegetarian.
Yeah. Right, the next one is the beef lasagna from Aldi. That comes in at £3.29 for a kilogram. This is the second highest beef content at 23% beef. And this one's got 133 calories per 100 grams.
That's nice. There's a taste in there. I can't work out what it is, but it's very nice, and you can taste meat. Not like you can in that one, and there's not the chunks of meat in this like that one, but you can taste meat.
But there's more meat than in that middle one.
Yeah, that's like invisible, that meat.
Right, let me have a go. Right, so let's have a little go at this one. This is the our best ever range. Let's have a go. I can taste red wine, you're right. I didn't realise there was red wine in it. And some spices like basil, something like that. Nice chewy consistency. There doesn't appear to be any bechamel sauce in that, any white sauce in that one, but it's a lot more oily. I think you said it's got, what has it got in it?
Prosciutto, I think I read on there, prosciutto.
What's that ham called?
Pork prosciutto. Pancetta.
Pancetta ragu. So that's what that one is, and that's actually very, very tasty. Is it worth £8 odd? I don't know, but it's definitely a lovely taste to it. Now this one's the cheapest looking one. And all I'm picking up there is pasta, a bit of a tomato sauce by the looks of it, and some white sauce, bechamel sauce. I can't taste any beef in it.
That's nice.
All I can really taste is the white sauce and the chewiness or the al dentiness of the pasta.
It's not horrible, but
I love that word.
There's no meat taste to it.
No, I can't taste any meat for a lasagna. But there again, on the box, they call it a family lasagna.
Mm.
This one, which is I'm going on to now, both of these two call themselves a beef lasagna.
Yeah, true.
So there is that, and that's got the lowest percentage of beef in that one. So let's have a go at this one there. Yeah, that's okay. It's more like a white sauce. I'm impressed with the quantity. But
kids
not,
will love it.
But not, yeah, the kids will eat it. But
kids will love that.
I love the quality, the quantity, but not the quality. And this final one, which is the beef lasagna, this is labelled that. You can taste a bit of beef in there. Nowhere near as much as the Marks and Spencer's one. But that's all right. That's all right, yeah. That's the second most beef content in that one. This is obviously the last one. But what one's the best?
Well, taste-wise, it's Marks and Spencer's. But value-wise, in my eyes, it's Aldi.
Yeah, normally you'd say the bigger one was the better one. And they look pretty much the same. But the quality in this one is better than the quality in that one there, the farm foods one. There's a lot more in there, but you're not really getting a lot apart from white sauce and pasta. So there you go, folks, just our opinion on what we've seen with these three. There's plenty more out there. These are just three of the ones that we've chosen. These are the cheaper end of the market. That's obviously the dear end of the, oh, there's a big fly there, look. That's the dear end of the market. And that's just our taste comparison. Okay. That one's definitely got the most beef in. Anyway, thanks very much, folks. Hope you've enjoyed this. If you want to check out our other videos, we'll leave a playlist at the end of this video and have a look at our channels. We put three food videos out a week now, Monday, Wednesday and Friday. And on the weekend of a Sunday, you'll see what we get up to during the week in our family vlog. Thanks very much, folks. We'll see you next video. And until then, bye for now.
Bye.